State police say a woman and a dog were both killed in a crash near the Huey P. Long Bridge this morning. Troopers say 58-year-old Maria Adams was walking with a dog on a leash. A man in a pickup truck hit her as she crossed Highway 90 at the train tracks near Boy Street. She and the dog were both killed. Investigators say they tested the driver of the truck and did not detect alcohol in his system.